My one year?
Yeah.
I flipped the dial a little bit. But I'll keep it. Yeah, I'm telling you, these dials.
Man, it's crazy.
That's the third
like,
time.
I know exactly how that feels, so I don't care any. It's alright.
At least I didn't.
Need to take a hammer to that, maybe.
Yeah.
Barrel roll, Fox.
Do a barrel roll.
It's supposed to be two forward, but that's alright. Okay.
Alright.
Year five.
Not that it's necessary, but
six?
Yes.
Oh
no.
I'll call out the action I'm doing, whether or not the opponent knows or not, just so it helps me.
Right. While I was doing that, my problem was with the sub actions that I kept. I probably could have protected myself a lot better.
Right.
Had I
you've got 60 minutes to play around.
Yeah.
You know?
I get the Russian to get
the Tier 4 7.
Which is straight one.
Okay, Finn over here is doing 5.
Dang it, keep it a little reversed.
He's gonna take a boost.
Gotta watch out for him.
He's a sneaky ninja.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think anyone has range. Yep. Yep.
What's that?
Oh, just said hello, asteroid. This is my friend.
You 5?
Yes. Nope, wrong one. Sometimes I get them confused. They're only off by one number.
He's moving.
Oh, yeah.
Just gonna keep going.
Yeah, all the way off. Woo! It's like, I don't know why I've done this.
My 6. So green maneuvers, I can take target lock.
Yeah.
So target lock. Yeah.
Okay.
And for my action, I'm gonna go ahead and. Focus.
Yes.
Your 8. I still have actions.
He's over here, plus the camera's safe.
He's just going to take. It's like range 3, but closest.
Yeah, it's not obstructed. Yeah. Oh, well, there you go.
There it is.
There we go.
There it is. One shoot.
Yep.
had all everyone do was shooting your focus up.
Range at looks like it needs to be 2.
Okay. Really? Well, but you're in my firing arc. Ray gets to reroll blanks. There we go. And then expertise. And then this stand. Yeah. Not that it matters to get you.
Can't go wrong with rolling like that, I guess.
I guess not, no.
So my 6.
Yep.
So, I'm going to check for range 3 for the evade tokens. Just 1 later. After Finn
Stay
Rao.
Where you are, Finn.
So we got range 3 here, range 3 here. So I'm going to pull both of them off for extra shots.
Okay.
And then range 2 you said, right?
Yeah.
So 3 base plus 2.
Oh, you can only spend the focus.
And I'll spend the target lock. And then I'll spend the focus.
Nice.
And that.
I mean, not nice, but nice.
Not nice,
but nice.
Nice.
Nope.
No crits. What is that? Was that a damage as well?
No, I had 4 shields left. Unless you rolled 5.
He took 1 shield, right?
Yeah. How many dice did you roll?
I had 5 hits.
Oh, it was a hit. I only counted 4. Alright.
Five.
Alright. Gonna shoot it. Thing with the mango cannon.
See if you're in. Oh, it doesn't matter, right?
Yeah, it's mango cannon.
You can focus one of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna focus one, and then one becomes great. Not that it'll matter.
2 shields. So I've got some pea shooters over here.
Yep.
I've got a block shot here. Range 3.
Ooh, well, okay.
2 hits.
Yeah, man.
There you go.
Okay, I wish I could have done that.
Range 3 unblock shot.
Yeah.
Nothing. Okay.
All right.
My 1. Turn in. And just fade. 2. The nasty thing is you could block with these and just pull the evade. You could still pull the evade off for a shot with someone else.
Oh, yeah.
They don't even need to shoot.
Yeah.
So.
That's why they're really.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Didn't even see this.
Nah, man, like I said, the list is it's brilliant, man. I love it.
So we're not going to get over.
I never thought of using Swarm Leader on a big base ship.
Yeah.
Because I'm always worried about the big base ship being the, you know, damage output, right?
Right. Action there. We're just going to focus. And then you're 8.
Yes. Hopefully we're not going to bump, but we might. Oops. Oh, gosh.
Bumped already?
Yeah. Okay. My clumsy hands. Oh no! Look at that. That's not good for me. Oh! Wow!
Ooh, good flying there. Oh, sorry. I was trying to push it up against.
We're gonna move you back over here. That's okay. Right there.
Here.
Back to the start.
Oh man, that clear?
Yeah.
That's
gonna
awesome.
Be some range 1 duties. Tim, we're gonna take boost. Say hello to Chewie over here. We're gonna push the limit on him. for focus and stress. Now, start a combat phase. I forgot to do this last turn with Asajj, but if you're in range 1-2, my mobile work. Stress you. I forgot to do that in our game, too. Stress you. And the funny thing is, I sit there.
I can't call it. I mean, I could.
Right. The whole time, I need to just keep a stress token in hand or something. Because the whole time, I'm like, yeah, I need to do it. I need to do it. And then it's like, oh, I'm already going this. So, my 9.
See, Andrew.
We're out. Rainhorn. I think we're still on RP.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's perfect.
And spend it.
Nope. As long as I'm not.
And then your shot two.
Yep. So we're gonna go. We're gonna go to that guy.
Okay. Blast him.
Don't try. Can't reroll the blank, but it does become a crit.
Okay, so I've got 3 dice and an evade token.
Okay.
So that's the other nasty thing is if you do shoot at them, they have an evade token. So my 6 has to shoot over here. We'll go ahead and pull an evade token off for an extra shot. One as well. So 3 base, 1 range 1, and then 1 for the evade token.
So this thing basically has a 360, right?
Well, it's got to be mobile. It always keeps the front,
right?
And then as an action, you can move the.
Oh, okay.
I can't see the hood. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. No, that's.
And you can even put mods on it that let you rotate for free in combat.
Four
like
shields.
I'm also rolling.
Your dice are awesome. Next time you bake a set, you know, let me know. No, I'm scared.
No, my microwave's still coming.
Alright.
So I've got my pea shooters here. All of a sudden. Oh, no, you've got
5. Gonna shoot here.
Okay, same here.
Yeah, and cannot be obstructed. You might. Yeah, you can't. It's not obstructed anymore. But. Really? Lots of blanks. Okay, and then boop.
Poor Sunny over here. Nothing. Is that 2? So you'll pull the shield off.
Double damage.
Oh no!
Blows him off.
Three ice attract to die, right? No, he has a.
Okay.
Alright.
And then this guy gets to shoot you.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
That'll be fine, like you said.
I said fun. I said fun. Yeah, see? I see. I said fun. I said fun, not fine.
Is that Chewy there?
That's Ray, yeah, that's Al.
Whatever letter. Oh, Ray.
Getting there. Oops. Down to 2.
Oh, okay.
Two.
So we're gonna bump here. Sloppy, but
yeah, I mean,
maybe about.
It's not a big deal to me because I can never figure out how that was supposed to work, but it is.
And then you
yes. Come over here and I'll just use your little template thing since they're convenient over here.
Oh, you ignore that though, right?
Not moving through it, no. I ignored if I land on it, so I still have to roll it. I still don't get an action. That's yours. Really?
Shield!
Yeah. And over here. Was that a green maneuver for you?
No.
So
it was
you're
mine.
Still stressed?
How'd you get stressed? Oh,
he gave it to me.
Right. I just want to make sure you didn't stretch yourself on the ash.
No.
Did you take a damage from the ash?
I did.
Oh, Sunday.
Yeah.
The one time I rolled a crit.
So my maneuver was, my action was through. I'm actually gonna... I'm actually gonna just... Yeah, over to the back. Okay, you were 8?
Yes, go ahead and flip. Hopefully, this doesn't take me out of the water.
No, it's green. Then you're right.
My team's only got to be a 7.
There we go.
Damn it. This is a fun maneuver. Yeah, it was a new Millennium Falcon title.
Oh, that's the one you need to
get on there. Get on there. Get on there and stay.
Just got stressed myself.
I love how both of you are like, they're just like,
I was afraid of that.
That's right.
Oh, the other direction.
Yeah.
Mine.
Okay, if I don't do some work here, then I'll fail. Well, I'll fail this completely.
I'm gonna go ahead and barrel roll. And then I'm going to. Push the limit, focus.
Okay. Alright. Do
my nine has nothing?
I was like, do any of your ships have.
Nope.
That one might.
Maybe. See you later.
Check range. Two.
We have no five.
Alright. And you're an arc.
So you shoot him?
Yes. Roll the
blank.
No work being done. No work being done. Oh, yeah. Same target. Secondary weapons, range does not matter. Really? Alright.
I've already just lost now.
Wow.
How did you get ready turned around like that?
The Millennium Falcon.
Still a big ship getting back over there, though.
Make sure.
Oh, I'm going to
scatter. She's coming. There we go.
Okay.
Now you fly.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I promise I'm going to build Ray up so I can use him.
I've lost the flow of the pilot skills.
Okay.
Still a white maneuver, so action.
Keeping that stress I gave you kind of so kindly.
Yeah. Oh, I keep forgetting that's yours, not mine. They're so fancy, I just want to take them.
Put that on.
Here, yeah, I can do it for you. Oh, shoot. Just barely.
That's...
Wait.
I was kind of planning on hitting.
Just oh gosh.
Takes a shoot.
For me. Holy crap.
Just the being around it part. Had you cleared that, I would oh my gosh.
I actually planned on hitting it, so I thought I would be a lot further, a lot closer to it.
It'll be fine.
Swing wide. Go wide.
Swing low.
That long. That's too big of a trip.
Okay.
Action.
Well, dang it, it's always up between. No, this time we're gonna take a target.
Okay. On him.
That's a good question.
That's a very good question.
So.
That's probably a bad idea.
Okay.
I stopped myself from helping on one point.
boost. Shot, so Ray is going to shoot the sick.
I believe that's range 2, there's no way that's range
3.
There's no way that's range 6.
Is this not 360?
That one is, but she goes first.
Oh,
now it's range 1, of course.
Yeah, range 2, yeah.
Alright, guys, don't fail this time. Target lock, that last... Oh, wait, no, I don't. Hang on. Sorry. Ray, if you're in her firing arc, she can reroll blades.
Sure.
But of course, I won't look up and reroll this one anyway, but...
No.
Alright, 2 crits.
I think it's just
going to die. 2
hits. Damn, it. Come on, Ray, do more work. So, literally only person is Libra. Okay. Libra's going to shoot the same target.
How you doing
today? Probably obstructed.
Cannot be obstructed.
Oh, cannot be?
Because she's got chair.
No
problem. Come on, Libra, do something. Really?
If
really?
Only.
Uncrit! Yeah, no, you automatically get rid of it. Obvious what he's gonna do.
Keeping that stress.
Sure.
Oh. Would you like me?
Sure. And do I roll again coming off the asteroid? Or?
That's a good question. No, because only if it passed through it again.
Okay.
And it didn't.
And his action is turn the turret again.
Oh. I'll give you both of those.
You're 8?
Yeah.
Can I flip it?
Yeah, go for it.
I can go ahead.
Other way.
Oh, you're right. Good thing you...
You were anticipating the other movement.
Well, yeah, I just...
Gonna switch target mark here.
Okay.
It's too stressful for me. I gotta sit down.
And boost. Stress myself to barrel.
Yep.
My nine?
Yep. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Roll that beautiful bean footage.
What's that?
Just roll that beautiful bean footage.
Just one.
Man, twice!
Take it, she can't.
Alright. Mainly wanted to get in range 1 for the 4th defense guys.
Yeah. Still gonna try and take a pot shot at him.
Okay.
Come on, dice. Don't fail me this time. Oh, they didn't fail me this time. Alright.
Auto thrusters. So hit, crit.
Yep. One double damage.
Shaken pilot. Not be assigned straight maneuvers. So he's got one left.
Oh, gosh.
Lebo is going to shoot at Finn again. Cannot be obstructed, so.
He's checking range.
It's a secondary open and he can't be obstructed. Okay, oh, my bad. Don't fail me. I can't modify you. Don't fail me. Oh, look at him. Thank you.
All right. Got him.
All right. That's all my dudes, so I think we're back.
Alright.
Yeah, go ahead.
My biggest problem has been getting this guy back.
Sorry.
Target lock for green maneuver.
Yep.
And I still have mine.
No, I know. I'm coming over here in preparation. You took the buy, you can do whatever you want. I know you did. I did.
After a loss.
Alright.
Oh, so you don't get a full win on a buy.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, she's got one hit point left. I was thinking to myself, I should have taken a two. Should have taken a two turn. Two turn. Yeah, I might. I'm gonna take probably a target lock. You're gonna super evade. Unless your ties just hate you, you're gonna super evade.
Like nothing.
That's crazy.
Target lock.
Good
one.
Yep, my dice just hate me. So we'll take one off, one shield. Stun pilot. Now perform attacks after your next opportunity to attack. Because you can't attack this thing.
So now Levo is going to attack the thing.
Check
on
him.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Nope. Oh. Sorry, I had just the same. Levo's going to the same target. So two crits. Big question, focus or target lock? Oh, God.
Hello.
Hi, guy.
We'll take...
Well, here I thought I'd been smart. I'm going to assume that was an increase.
And if I have an engine upgrade...
This monster.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you stay where you are. Stay right where you are.
Yeah. This one's also gonna be target lock if I can figure out where it went.
Checking the stress view. So we'll put stress on him. shot.
She's probably not going to live past this.
Alright, I'm assuming that's range 2. Let's check it.
Oh, you checked it, didn't you? Oh, you did just check it. Okay. Alright. Alright, so expertise, hit, and then crit. Ooh! So one crit.
Roll one dice.
Okay. Alright, Ray. It was good knowing you.
Target lock.
There's, yeah, if, yeah, there, I can't defend against it.
Oh,
only got one die.
You're right.
Yep, she's there. Face foot. Okay, at this point, I don't know who's running. Lebo's gonna shoot. Secondary weapon, can't be obstructed. Hopefully, we're actually in range. Yes. Wow. Alright. Good hit, Chris.
One hit, one crit?
Yep.
Damage sensor ray. Can't perform any action. Alright.
Okay. Ready?
Yep. Unless I roll a hit or a crit, I can only do that as an action.
It can't use his other action.
I see. Well, this is going to suck.
Ranger, before combat starts, I'm going to stress you.
Yes.
Range 1. I get a good crit here. Really well target lock.
Oh, nice. How many holes does that yours have left?
3.
God, this is gonna be super close. Come on, something good. Really? Really?
I forgot about it, so and I knew you were gonna do a 4 also.
Alright.
Threw the 1 on the
bottom. Return that shot. Please don't fail me. Have been before.
Well,
hit and crit.
So I've got 1 left.
Wow, okay. This is scary.
Still stressed, though. Oh, tell me I didn't blame him. I thought it was angled well enough. Maybe it wasn't. Nope, it was not. Oh, wait, no, hang on.
Oh, did you bump it though?
I bumped a little something. I don't know. It was very close. What do you want to say?
Well, you ignored it for...
Yeah, but not to roll it for a hit or a crit.
Oh, I don't know. It's up to...
It was very close, and I'm not sure if I bumped something or not. It's up to you.
I didn't see it. So...
It was very close. Oh god.
So we
I go
get our target lock back.
Yeah, I go.
You're not wrong.
We'll try to clear this action thing again. Doesn't clear it. We'll assign you a stress token.
Another one. I go bad.
What did you do? Did you hit the asteroid?
No, I came very close.
Target lock.
Ooh,
no, that's it. I can't. My
at
movement,
all?
I failed, yeah.
No,
good game. That was.
So I had half of 43 left.